And the Dreamery is what we like to call a co-learning space. So you've heard of co-working spaces. Well, this is a co-learning space. And so what we want to have happen in this space is to have all kinds of emerging technologies in this space. We want to be able to have faculty, staff, and students come together, experience those emerging technologies in a safe space. And then what we have surrounding that is the staff within TLT that are there to support faculty, students, and staff in utilizing this in their teaching, learning, research, and outreach.
So a lot of students come here to use the 3D printers. That's probably the most popular, and it's very valuable for class projects, for prototyping, making 3D models a reality. Another popular technology that we have here is the virtual reality. So we have virtual reality headsets and augmented reality headsets, and those are really valuable for anatomy students to learn different parts of the body. They can go inside of the heart and the brain. It's valuable for art students who want to draw in 3D space, geography students to travel the world through Google Earth VR, or even taking 360-degree videos of a trip that they went on and making it something that they can bring back and see it again in virtual space.
So I see the Dreamery as sort of leading the way as a place where students and faculty can explore what is possible. And I think from that perspective, it's priceless. It really is something where people have an idea and then they can see how this idea actually might work on the ground. The Dreamery then moves into kind of strategic network of places across University Park, but also across the Commonwealth, and in the future, hopefully, across the online community as well.
We had an open house. We had Dr. Barron here, and he was using the virtual reality headset, and he came out and just was incredibly moved by it. And so for him to think also at the highest levels, here's what's possible for our students, right? And here's the opportunity that we have to provide our Penn State students with a truly cutting-edge experience. So the Dreamery is here, and if you're interested in thinking differently about your teaching or learning or your research or your outreach here at Penn State, I would encourage you to reach out and come find the space. What we really want you to do is come dream big with us in the Dreamery. And so if you think you have an idea, no idea is too wild or crazy to bring to us.